If you were unable to play board games ever again, what game would you want to be your last game? What would I want to be my last game? Let's think about this. I would say that the game doesn't really matter at all. What matters is the people that I get to play with. And the last person that I had the opportunity to game with was Suze. So, Suze, you're on the hook.
Yeah.